Hello, what is up guys? It's of course Alexandros here guys, and today we are back again with another video. We will be having a look at DeHive, which is a multi-chain asset management protocol allowing you to stake and participate in a crypto clusters with really cool APIs that are definitely way more profitable than some of the other farming projects that I've been showing you. So guys, as always, at the beginning, I need to let you know that I'm not a financial advisor. You should always do your own research and you should always do your own due diligence because I don't take any responsibilities for your actions. So first of all, let me quickly introduce you to DeHive. So they create a crypto clusters, which are crypto indexes containing several coins to facilitate trading, diversify users' portfolio and get the most efficient results. And due to yield farming strategies, the users can get even 312% API, which is really good. So guys, first of all, we'll go over the main website, then we will quickly go over white paper and one pager, as well as some social medias, and then we'll move on into the actual app, which I will explain you how the clusters work and how you can participate in such a cluster. So, sounds good to me. You can let me know if it also sounds good to you, and if it does, then definitely bear with me till the end, because that's how you can get majority or most of the informations. So, first of all, DeHive creates and optimizes reliable sets of tokenized assets with efficient yield farming strategies. And then straight up, we have some of their partners, which are amazing, okay? As you can see, Polygon, Quickswap, Zokio, Titans Ventures, Dutch Crypto Investors, LVT Capital, and this is just first row of those, okay? We have Gate.io, CoinMarketCap, DexTools, Happy, Peanut, some other ones as well, and Trusty. So they are also, as you can see, secured by Haken and Zokio. So really, really good choices here. And well, let's see those audits, because why not? So we have the audits here. This is the one by Haken, as you guys can see. And they have obviously passed it quite easily. You have all the informations here, all the functions, conclusion, disclaimers. And then there is also this one from Zokio, which I need to reload really quick. Now it works perfectly. So as you can see, they have passed with 97 out of 100 score, which is way above average. Contract status low risk, as you can see. Testable code, everything has been tested and everything came out to be pretty, pretty good here. So just pointing this out, I think that it's pretty important information. And as you can see, this audit is quite detailed. In fact, it has 25 pages of only, you know, the content here, so that's straight up insane. So what is so great? DeHive protocol gives you an opportunity to wrap your funds into a single crypto hive full of top DeFi crypto assets. Let the protocol bring you the honey of yield farming and passive income. The protocol provides crypto indexes of selected tokens presented to the DeFi market. Underlying currencies are securely stored in the smart contracts of the protocol, while the user has a full transparency of balances of his assets. It's market regulated, economically justified, fully decentralized and customizable crypto index. So then we have the team. Who builds DeHive? DeHive is an in-house project fully developed and maintained by Blaze team, what helped numerous projects to enter blockchain market. You can visit their page to learn more about the team, and of course if you want to do it, then you can visit Blaze and get that done. Today we'll focus on the clusters themselves, so that's what we're not gonna do. They have of course their currency on CoinMarketCap, as you can see, on Blockfolio, on CryptoRank. Of course you can view it on Etherscan as well. You can check out how many holders they have and what is the price. And when it comes to the holder amount, they are sitting at 1,846 holders, so there is still a lot of room to grow. As you can see, fully diluted market cap is around 3 million, so there is lots of room to grow. And this obviously also, I mean, the little price drop has to do with the market crash that occurred today due to some unfortunate events. So yeah, obviously it can pick up back up and definitely make some nice gains here. So yeah, it's trackable on CoinGecko, on CoinMarketCap it should be as well, and absolutely it is. If we go to overview, as you can see, it's sitting at 82 cents, and this is the actual market cap fully diluted, is way above that. We can actually look at this market cap, which is only 700,000, so that gives us even a 100x opportunity at this point. So still very early to the game guys, and again, there is a lot of potential for this project here, so you can check it out, of course, okay? Alright, moving on. We have a classic newsletter here and social medias, which I absolutely invite you to. You can join the Telegram, you can join the other 10,000 members, integrate with them, integrate with community. If you have any questions, you can also forward them to the administration, which will be more than happy to help you. Then, of course, they have Twitter too, 20,000 followers here. They are posting some cool informations, collaborations, rewards, giveaways, AMAs, as you can see, and this is great. They are doing the AMAs. I love when projects do that because it builds the relationship between community members and between the project owners. So this is pretty cool. Some other informations, as you can see, even they have a YouTube competition. That's really nice. So yeah, active Twitter. They have a lot of ideas for themselves. Pretty cool. Definitely worth a follow. Then we have white paper, which is, as you can see, contained from 18 pages of information. So in case you still want to learn more about DHive, you have whole informations, how everything works. Here you have whole explanation, you have tokenomics, token distribution chart to vesting. So as you can see, the tokens are also vested, by the way, which is cool because the company itself can't, you know, sell everything at one place, so it's fully vested. Then you have circulation, how much tokens are circulating, all that kind of stuff. This is all in white paper, but if you are lazy like I am, you can go ahead and check out the one pager, which contains all the key informations here. So for example, we have the leaders. We have Alex and Sergey, and the AMA, by the way, is with Alex from what I saw. You also have informations where you can buy the DHV token. It's available on Uniswap, 1inch, Probit, and Gate.io. So pretty cool. You have variety. You can buy on centralized exchange, you can buy on decentralized exchange, pretty nice. Then you have the informations about the cluster itself, how it works, how it's staking, and then rewarding you. It's, as you can see, explained in a nice and easy way. You are the user, you contribute to cluster, then it starts staking. Into staking pool you get some yield farming. It uses some yield farming strategies and gets you rewarded. Pretty nice. Alright. Then we also have roadmap, as you can see. There will be some other cool things on the way. DHV staking, rewards inside platform, DAO initial launch, third cluster release, BSC integration, and functional MVP, because currently they are working on Ethereum and on Polygon. They are also planning to get integrated on BSC. Fourth cluster release and prototype for Polkadot launch. So you might be asking what this cluster is, and that's where I'm coming in clutch to show you that. So going into the app, you just click on launch app, that's easy as that. You can connect your wallet if you want to get started, but you don't need to if you want to check out the informations first. Once you decide you want to participate in the cluster, then you obviously have to connect your wallet, because that's how they can access your funds, I guess. I mean, you need to give them that funds, okay? So you need to connect the wallet, that's how it works. Anyways, clusters. Cluster represents a set of assets that optimize the value and proportions of the underlying with a specific rebalancing mechanism. DHive Clusters is a financial instrument which keeps the economic value of the index, work as asset management tool, optimizer, and the profit generator of the yield farming strategies. And this one is, for example, Ethereum Core. You can check out what is the TVL here, what is the price, and you can check out the details, which show you what are the assets, how much is allocated into each particular asset. Once you deposit, it will also show you what is your share in each one of those, what is the price per each token, and what is the price per of a cluster, okay? Once you connect your wallet, then you will be able to start staking here. So this is the one for ETH. Then if you want to check out the Polygon one, you go into the Polygon, obviously, and as you can see, you have Poly, and then you have Poly Gaming, and yeah, each of those have different prices, different assets as well. You again can join and click the details in order to check out what tokens are, what underlying tokens are mentioned here. So for example, you have Adamant, you have majority of allocation here into the Matic and KeyDAO. So pretty cool choices in my opinion. Also Polycat Finance, which is nice. I've been making a video on this like a while ago, but that's not the end, okay? Going back into Ethereum, there is also possibility of checking your portfolio, where you can buy your DHV, where you can stake your DHV, claim or use the cross-chain features. Then there is also staking. So if you have some DHV, you can get into staking or liquidity, as you can see, liquidity staking pool. Each of those have different APIs. This one has 23%, this one has 138%, for example. As you can see, the TVLs are 100,000 here and 37,000 here. So if you want to purchase some DHV tokens, which are relatively cheap right now, only 90 cents with a lot of room to grow, you can get them if you want. And then why would they just sit in your wallet doing nothing. You can make your tokens work for you just by staking them here. Literally easy as that. They also have a whole dedicated help page if you want to. If you need a support, then obviously they will provide that for you as well. Still a low TVL, I mean half a million, that's a lot of money. But still a lot of room to grow for this platform, for those clusters. Really cool and unique idea in my opinion. Definitely something to look out for because it could definitely grow up a lot. So if you will be interested in DeHive, guys, link is down below. You know where to find it. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next videos. Coming out.